Yo guys, it's your boy 15. We are live again, you know. I'm not a beginner and I'm not a legend. I'm in between, you get me? So like I just started this so you can see my squad. Like, you notice that I am managing. So, let's just have fun. We are here to just have fun, you get me? So, let's have fun. So, sometimes I used to lose, but my team is not that good. You get me?
And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as always, is Stuart Robson. And we've got a foot squad battles encounter coming up for you. Stuart, what are you expecting to see?
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
Josh Brownhill. It's promising this from Albion. Possibilities inside the box. And what's he got to do? Sergio Gomez. Oh, he's done it. But hang on. Offside is the verdict here. It's not going to stand.
Well, you can tell he thought he was onside here. But the assistant, I think, got it absolutely right.
Walker. On to Morata. Possession lost. Intercepted. Here's Kovacic. Well, he likes to run at them. Must take the lead here. Oh, a tremendous block. Really good high press. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. A chance to whip it in. Well, not cleared away completely. And problem solved for now. Brownhill. Dybala. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. This looks threatening. And now can he keep calm? Oh, his eyes lit up thinking it was about to be the opener.
Well, just a lack of composure. He should score there.
These players are struggling sometimes.
Well, he is a supremely gifted footballer, Thomas Lemar. Always a joy to watch him in action. Stuart, what might we see from him today?
Well, the best players can play in tight areas, and he can certainly play in tight areas, in and around the box. His creativity is excellent. Playing little one-twos, balls round the corner, linking up with other teammates, just to have that little bit of penetration. He's going to be key to breaking down this defence.
Lemar. Attack continues, they're making considerable progress. And a goal! Now they've broken through! 1-0 here!
Well, here's the replay, and what a well-delivered cross this is. Perfectly placed, and it ends up with a fairly simple finish. Certainly not much the goalkeeper can do about that.
The ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Dybala. Is it going to be? Just can't get it past him. Pavard. Dan Axel Zagadou. Walker now. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Ricardo Horta. Now can they make something happen? And fed forwards. Oh, body in the way, crucially. Corner awarded to Albion, and a goal here would really change the complexion of the game. Taken short. Kovacic. He's taken on his opponent here. That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there.
Morata, able to get a body in the way. Well, half-time coming up shortly, and the home side on top. Stuart, interested to get your critique.
Well, they've worked hard and played well to be in front here, but they now need to keep their focus as we approach half-time.
Chilwell. Well, I must say, that was a very promising attack. The alarm bells were sounding. Marvellous piece of skill. Giving the ball away. And he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Walker. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? But quick thinking defensively.
This is not even fun.
Well, the visitors have controlled possession, as you can see, but their attacking play has been too slow, mainly due to a lack of movement of the front players. At some point, they have to threaten the space in behind the defenders, otherwise they're going to lose this.
I'm just struggling.
And crossed in there.
Well, this one.
Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. That is that for the first half here.
The people like dummy, like, what's wrong? At least they are active.
So into the second half, it's going to be interesting to see whether or not Albion can bounce back. Ricardo Horta, he read the situation defensively and did his job.
Oh, what was that? What was that? What was that? These players. Yeah, what was that? For you, sir.
Now the referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick. Well, no booking comes from it, but he's going to have to tread carefully here.
Well, I think that's great refereeing. He doesn't want to be throwing cards about willy-nilly.
Rodri, Morata, a good and fair challenge. Excellent refereeing, advantage in operation. A bit scruffy with the ball, Kovacic. Well, Morata was busy and influential in the first half, certainly. Stuart, your thoughts?
But it was certainly a good first 45 minutes for the lad. Obviously he got his goal to put them in front, but he's looked lively throughout too. Hopefully we see more of him in the second half.
At times they make passing look easy. And the attack carried promise, but petered out. Chilwell. Federico Fernandez. Here's Kovacic. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Well, let's see if something comes of this. Chilwell. Crossing opportunity. So a deflection, and they can get ready for the corner kick routine. Well, they are committed to making the substitution here. And he's fired over the corner, and the keeper able to hold on to it. That's how to dispossess your opponent. He's got to score! Terrific block there, and saved by the keeper. Now, how about the short corner? And a strong tackle. Albion regaining possession. Lorenzo Insigne. It's with Dybala. Ruben Garcia. Still behind, but the pressure mounting. A fine block. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture.
I really need to get a very, very good squad.
Keen to take it short here.
It's a very good squad.
Dybala. And what's he got to do? Sergio Gomez. Terrific block. Good pressure, high off the pitch. No problems for the keeper.
Honestly, like, I don't like guys playing.
Well, there you can see it. The hosts haven't been able to control possession, but they've certainly shown an ability to counter-attack when they win it back. I expect more of the same. I think it's been a really good performance from them so far.
Well read to win. Thomas Lemar. Likely to be the goalkeeper's ball. Josh Brownhill. And they keep things ticking over nicely with Insigne. And what's he going to do? Chance for Dybala. And he snuffed out any sign of danger.
Well, that was the big chance they've been looking for. And that could be the match-winning save.
Fati. Can they find a gap in the defence? He made it look simple, really. And they're making home advantage count, but only just. Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, it's going to be a nerve. Do hold on. I think they've deserved their win. And in general, they've controlled the game.
Not away completely. 5 minutes to go. James. Tony. Tadic has it. Sergio Gomez. Now veering in field. Tadic. He must finish. Well, it's the main chance. And they are.
Too far. That's not too far. Honestly, too far. That's not too far. Why are you doing this to me? Ugh.
So back underway, they've leveled it at 1-1 here. Not a huge chunk of added time, 1 minute. On the attack, is there to be late drama? Pulisic. Morata. At this stage of the game, it might be decisive. And just look at their supporters. The referee blows for full time. It ends in a victory for the home team. No complaints from the fans.
See what they are giving you legend. We are moving pretty fast. Do you like yourself? Do you have your phone? Will you still continue happy?